Tim here with a quick unboxing and first impressions look at the Adidas Terrex Fast X GTX hiking shoes. It's springtime, warming up, good weather for hiking. I'm getting ready to go out on a hike, so I figured I'd get some new shoes. And so I did some research and decided to purchase these shoes. And I've always liked Adidas, and so to find a good hiking shoe from them, I was a little surprised. I thought they only made athletic shoes, but if they can combine those into hiking, I think that's a great benefit. So I'm going to quickly go over some of the specs on these shoes. They have nylon mesh uppers, synthetic leather overlays, quick pull lacing, Gore-Tex liners. They are waterproof and breathable. Quick drying nylon linings that wick away moisture. Antimicrobial finish. They've got the Ortholite footbeds, which help deter odor. And EVA midsoles absorb shock, custom feet, and provide gentle support. Cushion feet. Thermoplastic urethane shanks. So they've got urethane shanks. Aggressive rubber outsoles, and all synthetic construction, so they are vegan friendly. These are kind of a black and green color. They do come in different colors. And you can see the sole on them. They do feel like good quality construction. They've got Gore-Tex, of course, as well. And let me show you these. Again, these are from Adidas. I will tell you that I found the prices on these to vary widely. So what I would suggest to do, and the lowest price I found so far is actually on Amazon, but you can go into certain stores, check them out, you know, that carry them, such as REI. Try them on, see how they fit, which size fits you. And then if you want, you could order it on Amazon and save quite a bit of money. REI has got them for $165. Amazon has them for about $120 plus free shipping. Now I know you get the dividend from REI, which helps make up a little bit later on, but that's just one way. If you want to buy shoes from Amazon, I know the other stores don't like it, but you can try the product there or look at it, check it out, and then purchase it from Amazon. So I'll put a link below to Amazon if you're interested in their buying it from them at their price. So thanks for watching, and I'll get back to you on what my impression of these shoes are after a good hike. After going on a nice long hike in these Adidas Terrex hiking shoes, my first impression, my impression after that hike, I guess you'd say, is that I like them. They are comfortable, they're lightweight, offer good traction on different surfaces, in dirt, in sand, in rocks. They give good support without feeling too tight and without pinching my toes. And so overall, I'd say that they look like they'll last. They are durable. They have the toe piece covered, so in case you kick rocks, or it will, you know, damage the shoe, and it'll help protect your feet or your toes. The shoelaces stayed tied. They didn't come undone after a couple miles. So I was impressed with them. I think they'll work out hiking as well as just even wearing around town. They look good, you know, with jeans or, you know, with most clothes, or just shorts, and they're comfortable. So that's what's really, to me, is what's important, is that the shoes are comfortable, and that they give good support. And on those areas, I'd say they work out just fine. I would suggest, you know, if you're interested, that you go try them on somewhere and, you know, walk around the store and see what you think. You know, if it's something that might please you and that you think would work good in hiking, I'd say go for it. I do like that the front goes up at an angle as well as the back. My other shoes are pretty flat and didn't offer the same cushion inside. And they were meant to be that way. They were more like, they gave that barefoot feel almost. Whereas these, you have a little more angle and more bowed to the sole, so that it almost feels like you know, it helps probably in not snagging or catching the front of the shoe on something. Gives more of a rocking motion when you walk. So again, I'd recommend them, it's your personal choice as far as shoes. That's something that, you know, you got to really make sure you have a good pair that fits your feet and that you're comfortable in, especially if you go on long hikes. Thanks for watching, and have a good summer.